Good evening, my name is Vinicius Freitas, and this is my audience. I'm going to let them present themselves before I start my presentation.
Hi, I'm Gabriela. I'm Carolina.
I'm Enrique.
I'm Alexandre.
I'm Thaisa.
I'm 17 years old, and I'm currently enrolled in Valencia in speech. And tonight's speech is going to be about communication skills and career and how communication skills relate to my career. And the career of my choice is agronomist. Agronomists study plants and how they can grow and how you can utilize them for human benefits and also how you can genetically modify it. There are many different fields in agronomy and you can work in a lot of fields, but most of them they focus on increasing the quality and also the quantity of the plants. As an agronomist, you can work in a lot of different places, but the most used places are farms and greenhouses, so you can treat plants there, and labs, so you can work on experiments there, on agricultural labs. Agronomists are also known as crop doctors, and in order to be a successful agronomist, you need to be an expert in those areas: chemistry, biology, economics, ecology, and genetics. According to the website Sukarno, it is one of the most well-known websites for career research. These are the skills. No, there are four types of agronomists: research agronomist, crop production agronomist, sustainable development agronomist, and soil and water conservation agronomist. And the one that fits me the most is research agronomist. I'm going to be working in my father's company, which is OceanCo, and one of my jobs there is going to be, I'll be selling the products that my father produces, and in order to sell it, I need to know what it is, so I need to know genetic engineering and crop productivity. I was looking up in some websites the skills I needed to have in order to be an agronomist, and I found on the website of Missouri University that I need to have those four. They are the most important ones: effective communication, public speaking, problem solving, and presentation abilities. And effective communication is the most needed one. I'm going to be a supervisor, which means I'm going to be traveling to a lot of places. So I'm going to be meeting a lot of clients, and I'll also be visiting a lot of farms. And I need to know what I'm selling. That's why I need to have my communication skills at its highest, because I need to be confident about myself, and also I need to know how to persuade others. Okay, this course helped me in a lot of ways, but the most important ways that it helped me was in two topics, which were in Unit 6 and Unit 4. In Unit 6, I was reading a text called Speaking with Confidence, and it taught me a lot. And it gave me a lot of tips, including preparing well, visualizing success, and also avoiding gimmicking. And this is going to be important because I need to be confident about myself, because I'll be selling my product and the client needs to know that I'm confident about it, and also needs to be sure that I know what I'm talking about. And the other thing that helped me was in Unit 4, persuasive speaking. It gave me some strategies, which were ethos, pathos, and logos. And the one that I'll be using the most is ethos throughout my years in this career, because ethos is when I relate to my client, so I'll need to tell him what are his needs in my products. I need to know what he's thinking, and I need to make it look like he needs it. It needs to be necessary in his crops, in his fields. And throughout this year, this course helped me a lot. And also, I'll forever remember it because it taught me a lot on how to communicate, and this will be important in my career throughout the next series. Thank you so much for watching my speech.